my research focuses on soils in northern forests and wetlands, and in particular, the microbes that live in these soils that cycle elements and carbon and nutrients and greenhouse gases. There's relevance to the public at a few different scales. So at global scales, these are ecosystems that have large roles to play in future biosphere climate feedbacks. So broad scale changes related to global warming, these ecosystems function differently and can either consume or emit more or less greenhouse gases. So they have a future role driving the global climate system. At more local scales, particularly in the forest side, this is an important natural resource. So the majority of Ontario's land is publicly owned, and below a certain latitude is managed. So commercial forestry companies are leased land by the province. And a key element of my research is looking at how forest practices affect soils and soil microbes and how that leads back to practices that are going to lead to more sustainable resource management and provision. Most people don't think of, you know, very, very small organisms in soils as playing an important role in that, but they do. They're hard to study, but we have some new tools that let us do this, and is filling in some of the key gaps in understanding human-environment interactions. The far north also has enormous mineral resources. So within the Ring of Fire and other discovered and likely undiscovered resources, there's going to be mining impacts and potentially smelting impacts in these areas, coupled with very rapidly changing climate. So these multiple stressors functioning, you know, acting on these ecosystems that we really don't understand very well. So Laurentian is, you know, the hotbed of research focused on Ontario's far north, and I'm thrilled to think of becoming a part of that.